grace, everybody.
More grace.
My name is Lovett Bensi. I'm here to testify of the goodness of God in my life and my children. Last Wednesday, I was opportunity to be in church. So after the service, we went home. Daddy prophesied that day that as we are leaving, there was going to be a good call. Immediately, I was about stepping to my car. Even that Wednesday, as I was coming, I only had 500. But I said I must come to church. I just used to buy food in my car and came. So immediately, I heard a call from my uncle. He sent some money to my account. I was even happy that I said, this prophecy is just for me. So I went home. After the evening chores and everything, I called my children. Because every night before I sleep, I must anoint them with this victory anointing oil. So that day after the chores, I was tired. So I just called my children, the three of them. So I anointed them. I went to my room to sleep. So they were in the living room, in the sitting room upstairs watching cartoon. So I left. I was in my room sleeping. So all of a sudden, around two to 11, my daughter just opened my door. Mommy. I just woke up with that fear. What is it? He said, Mommy, snake. I said, shut up. What's wrong with you? Where did you see snake this night? I said, snake. I just got up. On reaching there, behold, brethren. What I saw that day, I cannot explain. So, and I asked her, how did it happen? I met my neighbor was already killing the snake. My two children were on the floor, my son and my younger daughter. She was the one that saw the snake. So after the whole thing, I snapped this, I was shivering. All I could think of, I was just praying, oh, thank you, Jesus. I just opened the victory oil that was in my hand and I turned it on top of the snake. Whatever agent that has come to my house, whatever plan that this snake has that has come to my house, thank you, God, for this victory. Thank you for exposing them. So I now called my daughter. What happened? She said, after I left, I went to bed. So they were watching cartoon. My other two children were sleeping, so she wasn't asleep yet. So all of a sudden, this wristband in her hand started glowing, and there was light everywhere. Because normally, it's when you are in a dark place, it will be glowing. So it was just glowing. She was not looking at her hand. There's light. So the wristband was now directing her face towards the window. She was not following the glow. So when she got to the window, she saw something moving. She now said, what is Millipede doing in our house? She just carried the slipper. She wanted to hit it. On reaching there, it was a snake. So she just jumped. Snake. She didn't even come to my room to wake me. She just went downstairs direct to wake my younger brother. Brother, come and see snake. That one's like, Vanessa, you started again. No. They now carried one stick. He said, thought it was even one small something she saw. Reaching there, when the boy saw it, a man himself, he was shivering, he couldn't even kill it. What I'm saying, the snake was already hanging, my children were on the floor. None of them even had that sense to drag the children. They left the children with the snake, went downstairs, opened the door, went to call another neighbor. And my children with the snake were still there, and I was in my room sleeping. I didn't know what was happening. So it was when that one came, started killing the snake. Before my daughter, now remember, mommy is inside. She now came to call me in my room. So immediately I got up. The first thing I said was, give me my children. Come, drag my children. See snake. People are looking at the snake. See children on the floor. And I dragged my children. So that was the end. And I killed the snake. So I'm here to test. I'm here to give God all the glory, all the honor for not putting me to shame, for not letting people mock my faith. Because they've already started saying every day, church. So they, God did not allow them to laugh at me and say, where is the God that I serve? That is why I'm here, to give God all the glory.
Shall we give a clap, prophet, to Jesus Christ? Now, sister, the area where your house is it a new developing area inside the bush?
No, sir. There's no bush around.
No even, bush around your house?
No bush. And it's even an upstairs. It came through this side. That was the only, it was even a small hole. This cable. So the wire that passed through the cable to the sitting room, so that place, if you lock the window, it's even a little bit open because we lock everywhere. I was even surprised. How did this snake pass this place? There's gravel all over the floor. How did this snake manage to climb up through the wall? Just came upstairs at about 11 in the night. Everybody that came were now like, thank God though, because since I've been in that house for years, I've never even seen a snake before. So that night, all I could do, I was just, hey, who am I going to call this? And I called Daddy. Luckily, Daddy's phone went through, so he picked the line. I was now shivering. Daddy, I'm afraid. Don't see what I saw. Daddy, not afraid for me and my children. Don't be afraid. Nothing. God has given you victory. The God of divine grace will never put you to shame. So that was the faith that I had. I could sleep till the next day. And I said, today, I must come to give God all the glory to testify.
God bless you in Jesus' name. We give thanks to God for what he's done for you. We thank God for the protection. And this is not an ordinary snake. Yes, but we thank God for victory. The time you spend in God's presence is never a waste of time. It's never a waste of time. No one that serve God and lose. So we bless God. Victory shall become yours continuously in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So what advice have you to give us today, ma'am?
My advice to everyone sitting there, my brethren today, is that anytime we have opportunity to be in church, any prayer points that Daddy brings up, we should try and pray it with all our hearts. And know that if we serve God with all our hearts, with all our strength, whenever we are in need, in trouble, God will always stand for us to give us victory.